Hello, I'm here to say something about emotional eating today. So, eating emotionally is a very common problem seen in many of the people. Okay, so how to avoid eating emotionally? I'm going to discuss that today. In whatever state we are, fear, anxiety, anger, irritated, or restlessness, feeling low, depressed, or we are very happy, excited, surprised. In whatever state we are in, most of the people link that to food. Okay? But eating emotionally is really, to say, not so good habit, because the food is a medicine. The food works as a medicine. We have to take the food like in a correct proportions, in a correct quantity that makes us really healthy and perfect. Okay? So, how to avoid eating emotionally? First of all, we have to understand whether we are eating emotionally or not. Emotional eating is there in us or not. Some people eat a lot when they are sad, and some people eat a lot when they are happy. So we have to just notice from our previous events whether we are eating emotionally or not. Okay? First, we have to address it, and then, yes, if we are eating emotionally, there is emotional eating syndrome in us, then we just have to try to overcome it. From the research, it was said that when we are very low, that is when we are feeling sad and depressed, we eat a lot of salty food items. And when we are happy and when we are having a lot of fun, excited, then we take a lot of sweet food items. Whatever we take, if that is out of limit, then it causes sickness to the body. So to avoid this emotional eating, we have to divert our mind from eating to some other activity. So the best activities that can be preferred is like singing, listening to music, going on a walk, talking to a friend, gardening, swimming. So these are some of the activities. Like this, we can just divert our mind when we are emotional to some other activities. Because of this, there are two helps. That is one, we just doesn't overeat, and then our health gets better. And the other thing is, our emotional feeling will also be get low. Because of this, our body feels low stress, and then I think we can get some solutions to our problems. Okay, I think this video is helpful for you. This video is made by me, Samya Mutya. Please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.